I find it very valuable that where people are, they're taking time, why they're taking time. I think it's important for the design. And all these questions have focused on what are some core values that I have for the training. And I came to the conclusion that one is to give people the empathy circle experience, and then two is to give them practical experience on how to facilitate. Those are the two things that I feel are just core to the training. Thank you.